Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm playing Blade and Sorcery. I have pinkish hair, but you can't really see because I don't know. But, oh gosh, I look bald with this hat on. Look. Look. Bald. Okay, can I jab it in? Hold up, ready? Wouldn't you call Blade and Sorcery physics a little like Boneworks physics with the weapons? I would. But there's no guns, so when it comes to gun physics, no. But if you have the gun mod, the gun in game is super good. This is for executing people. We don't need that. Hello down there. A little stuck. Look at this. I got a tight rope. Or not a tight rope, but it's like monkey bars. Can't. There we go. There we go. Just a sword and a hidden blade. What do they call this in this game? Wrist blade. Okay. Hold up, let me try something. Use the book of magic. You. What is eternal view? I don't know what this means. It just sounds like I broke the glass. Turn my hands a bit. Okay, let's see. Eternal view. I don't. Turn speed. Gore and blood. Okay, to the view. I don't know what that means. If I'm being honest, misc, collision, creature mode, soft. debug cushion makers. Okay. You can hear it. Sounds like it's breaking. Okay. Oh, I need to try some. Ready? So I just, and then I just, whoo! And then I just get it right, get it just perfectly in there, just time just over there. Hello, people of the world. My name's Desmond, and welcome to Desmond's Cooking Show. This is the best cooking show in the world. So, first we need this stuff. Then we need one of these. There we go. And then we need another one. And this one, we need this, the board. For the last one, be another one of these. Do 1v1. Okay, first thing. Super! Oh my eyes. Let's go, Captain America, come on. Oh, this is what I call Captain America mode. Now guess what, guys? My hands just got stuck like I was playing on a computer. Guess what? Drop your weapon. Right. Now, let's see you here one more time. Buckle your family. jump up. Let's be Tom Cruise. Next time. Peace out.